who's most likely to be impatient? Who's most likely to caught telling a lie?
Pati kami. Kami. Slip through the days.
Pinaka-date na ba yan?
Welcome back to our channel. And for today's video, so nandito ako ngayon sa bahay nila Daddy. Hindi kami nakapag-film ng beses, kaya pipilitin ko ngayon na isama sa vlog ang aking kapatid na si Monique at si Daddy. So sana mapapayag sila. So kapag natuloy itong video na to, ibig sabihin pumayag sila. Kapag ka hindi, edi wala. So tingnan natin mamaya kung papayag sila. So napapayag na natin si Monique, kasama natin si Monique. Tapos yung mag-spray sa amin si Daddy. Ayaw nga magpakita ni Daddy. So gagawin natin yung who's most likely to. So pipiliin lang na sa amin ni Daddy kung sino sa amin yung nasa questions. Ang magbabasa ay si Lorraine.
Who's most likely to be impatient?
Sino? Sino sa akin impatient? Ako pa!
Who's most likely to fall asleep during a meeting?
Ayun, June, fall asleep!
Ay, I'm so happy!
Who's most likely to say something insensitive? Who's most likely to have the most unread email?
Monique!
Who's most likely to move to another country? Who's most likely to cry in a public place? Who's most likely to caught telling a lie? Who's most likely to steal candy from a baby? Who's most likely to go to a party just for the food? Who's most likely to bring a book to a party? Who's most likely to secretly open a present? Who's most likely to sleep through the day?
Sleep through the day, si Monica.
Who's most likely to ruin a plan?
Marga.
Who's most likely to go broke again after winning a lottery?
Ano daw?
Who's most likely to go broke again after winning a lottery? Who's most likely to yell at their TV while watching a movie? Who's most likely to walk out on a date?
Pinaka-date na ba yan?
Who's most likely to meet a generous kid? Who's most likely to keep their mouth shut when they're upset?
Wala.
Wala.
Wala sa inyong dalawa.
Pag galit yan, di ba nagkukulong ng
mukha? Wala yun. Wala
yun. Bago pagkulong na nagkukulong. Dati yung friend yung
Who's most likely to cry during an argument? Who's most likely to leave the dishes in the sink for days? Who's most likely to use an item until it literally falls apart? Who's most likely to blow all their money on an impulsive buy?
Ayan guys, so nakita natin kung sino sa amin yung Monique yung... Ay, by the way, dalawa kaming bunso. Ayan.
ko. Magtataka kayo, huwag na kayo magtaka. Basta dalawa kaming bunso. Kaya bunso edition. Ayan. So, thank you po for watching. Bye! Babay ka naman! MDSB yan, manligawan yun.